5,000 Zans in the RAM of 2016. Imagine what a nigga fuckin' with not. Swear I'm still the same Malik and never change for shit. I don't lay no wave, ain't worried about nobody. Swear a nigga rude and cocky, far from me, you just ain't talking about cash flips. We in a whole nother league, my baby. Perfect example, bro just FaceTime, sun out, buffs on, double R's on the back of the seat. A hater would say he's showing off, but a hustler such as myself only get motivated. Letting a nigga know this shit in arms reach. One of the reasons I record a lot, cause I love seeing one of my members popping they shit. Sacrifices me and chemo made really paid off. Anytime you say you from the D, you skeeter chemo people. Niggas don't like it, but the city respect it though. I don't control no nigga, cause a nigga can't control me. I got face and I got paper, and I'ma just leave it at that. Know you been listening to Skeet, but it's something I want you to hear. If they ain't beneficial, no need for them to be around. Thought about days like this, now they here. If I took advantage like I could, or didn't let so much shit slide, a lot of niggas would be dead. Take it how you wanna take it. I'm standing on all 10, this ain't no faking. 5,000 Zans in the RAM of 2016. Imagine what a nigga fuckin' with not. Swear I'm still the same Malik, can never change for shit. I don't lay no wave, ain't worried about nobody. Swear a nigga rude and cocky, far from me, you just ain't talking about cash flips. We in a whole nother league, my baby. Perfect example, bro just FaceTime, sun out, buffs on, double R's on the back of the seat.